I think playing live is more like playing a game, just like playing sport or, you know, sort of playing kids' games and that sort of stuff. It's just fun. It's sort of a release and it's just joyous. It's like free time. I want it to be entertaining and I want it to be unusual and for people sort of just to get a kick out of it and to, rather than, you know, see a bunch of dudes being dudes on stage, I want them to come to a show and get something awesome out of it.
I get nervous running home. I can't think straight till I'm alone. I can't learn from you. I never hear a thing. But when I'm falling through my books, then every word sinks in. Open up my door, imagine you've come running in. You are my savior. I'm in trouble, no control, no one cares if no one knows.
If I was entirely satisfied with the music scene in Sydney and Australia, I wouldn't be hiding behind puppets.